And shale growth has been stupendous. The shale industry has been really remarkable in its growth, in its resilience during the downturn, in its capacity to adjust and to operate under better conditions. But there's limits to what it can do, and I think we will see a slowdown. So I think the potential for a price rebound in the next 2 or 3 years, perhaps even a very sharp price rebound, is significant. And concerns about thin margins should not be overstated.